upkeep, and you can see when I, so inspiration, expiration, they totally deflate. And they're right back to where they were before we started. Okay. So now with the peep valve. See how long they stay? It does a little bit with the peep, but it's not as quite as impressive. Because these lungs are COPD lungs, cancerous lungs, the elastins is gone. So they'll stretch out, but then the recoil of them just snaps right back because there's nothing to help hold them open. So you can see there how fast they deflate. And then, I guess it does a little bit. We've got a couple of new ones over here. You can see bubbles.